real topical. Spoilers, Twitch ads. Let me know if you want to be in voice and just like shout things at me as I do this. Honestly, I think you're on the list of people that can. Probably should have set it to like not have tenths of a second. But what's done is done. The preview. Why is he just wearing Hylian pants?
This strange gloom keeps getting thicker. We've been descending for a while now. These tunnels are deeper than I thought. What could be down here?
Yeah, we've got 30 hearts. Get that right the hell out of here. Yes, keep the map pointing north for me. Yeah, keep the HUD. What are my options? Normal and pro? It should be normal and middle. Okay. English, yeah. Okay. Okay. Special controls. I can go back to the title screen. And I don't seem to have any way of getting off of a system menu. The D-pad doesn't... We can't just not play the game. I have full... We found the last 12 shrines, everybody. Got sword beams. We've got our sword beams. No bow. No shield. I can whistle, obviously. It would appear, at least at first glance, whistle sprinting isn't quite working. Go figure. Beneath Hyrule Castle. As suspected.
Falling ill after coming into contact with the gloom drifting through these caverns.
So it's gloom, not malice now?
It seems almost misty and not concentrated enough to harm us. We'll keep going with it coming up from beneath Hyrule Castle. We do not know what waits below, so we need to be ready for anything. But I know I'll be okay with you, Link.
And we never saw her again. The 30 hearts is such a tease. It's glowing. I can't change weapons. Oh, the map button doesn't do anything. Zelda, stand back, Zelda. Alright, well, the shield button itself works. Oh, somebody does still have a camera. Do I get a key?
You're not hurt, are you, Link?
I've got 30 hearts in the Master Sword. We're good. They were bats. Yo,
look at these murals.
It's the inside of the game case. No, really, it's the inside of the game case.
The written histories of the royal family include stories of a great war fought long ago. It was a conflict between allied tribes and someone only ever referred to as the Demon King. Is it possible? Do these murals depict the same legend? This is similar to the statues we saw earlier, Azonai. And these figures look like Hylians. This depiction certainly suggests that the Zonai descended from the heavens.
Mm-hmm. Seven stones.
It is said that my ancestors, the first of Hyrule's royal family, were born from a union with gods who had descended from the heavens. These murals tell a similar story, and if they are accurate, then the gods mentioned were the Zonai. They must have forged a relationship with the Hylians of that time, working together to establish the Kingdom of Hyrule. This figure, he seems to be stealing something of incredible power from the young kingdom. This all aligns with what I've read during my studies. And then this, it shows the Demon King. And a fierce battle against him. If the creature depicted here really does represent the Demon King, then... Incredible! This mural must be the Great War recorded in the royal histories! This is the imprisoning war, and the events that led up to it! Clink! This is a huge discovery! All right then, now to use this invention of Pura's. I'm glad I didn't leave it behind. It's so easy to record. You point it and click. Oh. Oh, it looks like the rest of the murals are obscured. Just what is this place? Maybe we'll find more answers farther ahead. Link, let's keep moving deeper.
They've got two. Why there's seven and then only two? I feel like this is the end of Tales of Zestiria. Random cave. I don't know what the not yet is going to be for.
Is this one of,
is there actually a secret ending of just don't play the game?
Oh.
The real question is what was holding him down. Preview! Wondering like how we would get here, because I figured it wouldn't be you turn on the game and this happens. Tuesday already. This is clearly after, because she mentioned after, since the calamity ended. I mean, I guess it could be a future Link still. Raru is the Sage of Light in Ocarina. Why was that thing falling off? And what was... Why would it fall off and then still be able to grab Link? So Link's got some prosthetics. Can such a lazy boy really save Hyrule? And that's how Link became a lefty.
Ah, Link. Finally you wake. I've heard a great deal about you from Zelda. Your wounds were severe. I am relieved to see you escape death. Your arm, however, was beyond saving. I had to replace it, lest the injury endanger you further.
still whistle. You can take my weapons, but you can't make me not whistle. Were these buttons white a little while ago? Man, we had all that stamina. Well, that's gonna need some fixing. You know, you could have put that on the screen when I had to fight the keys. It still works. Sure. I don't have my cell phone to teleport to that spot. Now I've got nanobots in my hand now. Ha! Take that tutorial. Are we gonna try and reproduce the opening scene where Link runs out? Okay, that was like the super shallow end. How did Link survive that? Shiny! He still kicks it. Whoa. Pants. So now we don't have to. I'm glad I did it, because that's the only chest we're going to open while not wearing pants. Probably. Yeah, look at that hair. See any other chests. Let's proceed. No, I think we're actually in Sky Ruins, it looks like, already. Oh my. Game wants me to jump. I appear to be all the way up. So what do we got? There's Hebra, I presume. There's Death Mountain. Which means we're roughly above the plateau, I guess. We're probably straight up from the Shrine of Resurrection. If not actually in the Shrine of Resurrection. I can't see Eventide. Ceiling clip. Oh, that's interesting. So Hyrule Castle should be there, right? That's the cliffs. Okay, so that... The desert should be over there. Alright, let's not jump. Why are shrines the only thing built out of unclimbable materials? I swear... Hey, there's a dragon. I'm just gonna say, like, this is a terrible idea. The last game was nice enough to give me a map when it stuck me out in the middle of nothing. Yeah. Mushrooms. Only a quarter of a heart? Really, game? What just ribbited? I see you there. Hi! So that's how it's gonna be. You know how many tree branches I have? We're surrounded by trees. You understand, even without all my stuff, I can still hold 5 tree branches. Oh, this went back up. That's fine. They just make it every time you push the button, it takes off enough health stamina. That's how they patched it. Funny how that's the one where they say, here's how you throw one. Okay. Hi. It's so cute. Okay. So we got our cell phone back. What happened to hours? Like, I'm not unhappy to have this. Okay, so... where am I? Cannot control the camera. That seems a little off. Yeah, that's what they said last time. That's what the old man said. No, that's literally what the old man said. Yes. Now, I recognize there are clouds here. These regions are slightly off. Akala, Death Mountain, the north, but the plateau was roughly in here. Might actually be on the plateau, though. That would be more interesting. Hebra was this giant mess. This was two regions. It was the Gerudo Highlands, the Gerudo Desert, Lake Hylia, the Southeast, Tano, the Zoras. Yeah, this is slightly off, mostly in the middle. Hey, that's me. I got food, okay. Cool. Presumably, we're supposed to go and head to the temple. I can't activate the camera function. Here's an iPad. We still can't give you a shirt. Yeah. It's not moving with the dragon, is it? That's a tease. And so we engage in that most time-honored activities.
Yep.
Yeah. Still got it. Hi. Yes. So those spots are marked to be like known safe spots. Yo, we've got frogs. Doc Hopper's French fried frog legs. We're in business. Hi. I'm just finding more and more tree branches at this point. Oh! Where is Hetsu? Want to dance? A long stick. New. Nothing bad can happen by going into the Temple of Time. Whatever this place is. Jumped the wrong way. Shield. About the rest of this place. But we'll play along for now. Seven dots, huh? Yep, same as the other ones, Link. You can do it.
door will open only to those with sufficient power. I'm sorry. I did not intend to startle you.
Damn it, Alvin.
It was I that spoke to you earlier. That arm originally belonged to me. I am Rarul.
Source of the right arm.
Forgive me for appearing to you in this manner. Unfortunately, I no longer have a physical form.
Your right arm certainly does.
In any case, that arm should allow you to open this door. It seems to have lost the power to do so. You might be able to restore it, but you would need to enter a place filled with sacred light. Of course. Why not visit the shrines on this island? The shrines. Yes, I am sure they are the key.
Are we gonna let Ganon into the Temple of Time again? Mrs. Cab thinks so. We're saving the game. Because we have to find out. Okay. We'll stay on the island. I was a little afraid about that one. It doesn't look washed out to me. Down with the archers. Okay, so it won't let me. It won't let me switch with a left. It won't let me use the left button to unequip the shield in the middle of a jump, but it will let me pause the game and remove it. I need to power up my climbing gear. Not this again. I don't know if this is better or worse than a mystery elevator. Stick 'em. Well, we got Magneto. At least they gave us the rotation, because that's what was really missing from Breath of the Wild. Oh, I think I see what they're trying to do. Stick 'em. Amber looks different. I'm gonna take my platform of destiny with me. Okay. This actually looks interesting. I think I see what they want me to do. Yep, they want me to do that. Okay. So you come over here. Fall down. Okay. Good. To bomb jump. Yeah, we got a spirit orb. Gotta admit, that's a little less depressing than like a mummified sage disintegrating and just flying away into the dust. You're not the old man. Damn you, Elvin. Alright, maybe that's a good idea, honestly. They have the blue and the green light, though. I see coordinates on my map now, actually, for the I'm like noticing them ticking around. The game does at least seem to be pretty good right now about letting you know when I can do this. So did Link just like throw out his paraglider? Did Alvin take it? Who knew Ganon's real name was Alvin? Oh, there's a temperature gauge. I have not noticed the temperature gauge until this moment. Got the time gauge. I see. Actually kind of interested in the other things over there. Aha! Boxes that I can actually grab. I hit A. Give me the fireflies. We got a raft. And we've got a... Alright, Ganon. Thank you.
sure. I failed to notice the time bell. Where am I going? This way. They will just be magically held together until the end of days. What are you? And then it fell down. Bird gave me some meat. Sure. Educate me. Can you believe there are college students that don't know how this works? Tiny organisms known as critters. I feel very Dr. Healy. Tiny organisms known as critters. That's what I'm going with. Take it with a grain of salt. It's a food joke. Food joke. The white text is a lot cleaner, like it pops off the screen more, but it also looks very like cold and techy as opposed to like the last game's more like stylized. It was there, it felt natural. This feels very UI. So like they both have their benefits because this is extremely clear to read. It's very easy to read. I'm sure there's people who probably think it's better because it's extremely more readable, and that's actually a very useful feature. Right. Some people are learning they need glasses. No, I don't even mean like the glasses piece of it from the last game. I mean like if if the color... Okay, yes, I can do this. If the color of, like, the background versus everything else, like... Yeah, I know you're teasing. Look, all I'm saying is I'm glad that I can just pull mushrooms off the wall now. Yeah, the contrast is better. That's really what I'm getting at. I recognize that it is significantly more readable. I will hold this beetle until I can give it to Beetle. What is this? You don't think. Oh no! This feels like a very stupid idea. So you better oh wait, no wait, I get it now. I got it. I got it. Is there another one around? First of all, acorn. I don't want to talk to you right now. I'm working on fixing this. Oh God. Hello. Can I come camping with you? It was poop! It has a distinct smell. Yeah. All of our dung.
of Korok camping, though. Imagine having an entire crate to house one arrow. It's like it got shipped here by Amazon. Okay. Ah, there it is. I will admit, it's also, like, always refreshing to play a game that has the exact same controls as the previous game. Because you just, like, jump right in. And you don't have to worry about, okay, how does this work? How does this work? Hi. No, I want to save my axe. You get the stick. The thick stick. So, I take a stick, and I take... Okay. Well, I guess we'll figure it out later. Seems much, you know, more vertical than in the previous game. First of all, no. Oh. There it is. I saw that. Who wants some? These are glowing for some reason. I swear I saw something move on the ground. Oh.
What did I win? Opal. All right, that's Korok Island over there. I said I want meat. This is my way back down. I do need to get out of the water. Okay. We're going this way. I'm not going that way. My little raft is gone. That thing would have been perfect. Zelda sees runes blocked off by stuff and says, oh man, we should probably just not even touch this. You know what? Fine. You got the right.
You again. Do I have any more sticks? I'm out of sticks. Well, I'm out of normal sticks. I have big sticks now. Okay. Give the shrine a chance. And then we will re-examine the bomb wall. I guess it loads faster. Yo, it's Ganon.
Ah.
So how is Fuse different than Ultra Hand sticking things together? This is silly. But I'm probably wasting durability. Because nobody remembers how to make fire arrows. I come here later, are all those fire fruit gonna be back? Is this where I'm supposed to come back to get things? Look at that speed.
Mid-boss. Your boulder hair is badly damaged. Captain Construct Horn. Can I climb? Nope. I can climb. Glider. If you give me a lame sailcloth after I had a power glider in the last game. Pay attention, this might be the last time we actually watch this cutscene. So does that take longer to load? It kind of looks like it. Got two shrines, two orbs. You can see that in the top corner. It's very faded. Sorry. I miss bombs. Mm. I can't use any of the beetles until I get to Beetle. I promised I would give him a beetle. I'm just gonna open this. Did I actually touch the ground yet, or? Hey, the game got smarter. Oh, no. Hi. Oh, wait, we need this. Nice. So what do you do? Hey. Discovery. Light, huh? One fuse power. That. Hey, we found a shirt. 90 minutes in, we found a shirt. And we came out at a different end here. Now we can get service. That's a good one, hon. Alright, looks like there's a lot more of these around. Alright, and we can see on the map where these two spots connect. I kind of want to go over the top. Yeah, I guess when you think about it, caves were the thing that were, like, missing in a lot of the last game. So what did we see in the preview? We had ceiling clip. Rewind time. We don't have ceiling clip or rewind time. I'm thinking about the fact that there's only three things. They put all their caves in the sky to protect them from Link. Really, game? So if I get a stick... There's a way to, like, do that through the menu a lot easier. Okay, maybe not. Oh, well, I mean, I guess there is the other way. Yeah! Did you really think you were going to hide from me that way? More? Really? Again? That's for doing it two games in a row. My goodness. Poor Hetsu. I suppose the script calls for me to ride a raft. How many? So I have to hold L and then push up. Oh, and we're gonna do this. Okay. Over here. One more. Thank you. One more. Maybe two. The game actually won't let me raise it any higher. It's funny how, like, the first one of these logs that I tried to run up, it was fine. And now this one's impossible. What's up, DaBully? First impression was that the game doesn't want me up here yet, but the more I look at this map, the more I question, have I already been here? I think I'm on top of the Shrine of Resurrection right now. Spot. What's up? This was the third time. What? This is gonna be good. Yes, I would like a device dispensed, please. Thank you. Yo, we got a portable stove, but we can only use it once. Zona and I did not invent propane tanks. Another? Surely, oh, there's an actual rail car. I was like getting ready to build a bridge on the tracks. The most confusing thing so far is how to differentiate between what's fusing and what's ultra handing. There's only one way to solve this problem. Sure. Apparently I have to just hit it. Like any old piece of technology, I guess. I love that children of the forest go on vacation in the sky. Who did that? I blame the camera angles. It put us all the way over here. Okay, I do want to go up there. Did you say?
No,
you're talking about the bell. We got some lights earlier. Hmm. There was some of that glowing under the castle, wasn't there? Oh. Should probably find a proper. I must protect myself. I thought that one treasure chest I found was something special. The cave proceeds. Okay, well, I mean, I guess we are here now, so let's get it. Thank you.
At this point, I think I did things. I've actually gone backwards. Because I know the game wanted me to cross this lake. Sure. So I'm supposed to basically already be back up where I was. You've given up reading Abomination Vaults?
Hmm.
It's
So the funny thing is, okay, I'm supposed to have gone through the mine already and get here. I just have to hold L. Just hitting it down too early last time. What is this and why is it going to kill me? Oh. It is going to kill me. I thought I saw an orange circle on the ground. Let's go. I see you. Come on, game. It's there. Let's go to the top of the other peak that's up here. I see our boy. Definitely not Ganon over here. That should be a full bar. Yo, nice. I can't have two buffs at once. That's depressing. Alright, so where am I actually going? What even? I guess it was behind me. Nothing like being attacked by a flamethrower from behind. So we were here. And we got hit with fire from behind somehow. Or at the very least, we're right back to anything that has fire is just going to kill you in this game. Game. What even? We're just leaving. Oh, we're gonna get killed by it anyway. Oh.
bottomless cave. About time we found some bomb flowers. I like my shield, sorry. Get it, but this thing is way too many points.
Yep.
It is a like. This looks like a switch. You're kidding me. On the one hand, cool, Like-Like's made it back too. On the other hand, oh god, Like-Like's. Just gonna ignore you. Oh. Someone realized that having ice be climbable was a bad idea. Ah, games can put me on the clock now.
awesome. Game, let me jump back. What kind of Final Fantasy VIII nonsense is this? So it's time to go grab the little guy soon. So we're just going to leave this here and come back tonight. See you later.